Hello friends, this is Shubham and welcome to my channel Tech Craze. Today we are talking about the signature TV or the next generation OLED TV from the manufacturer LG, that is LG signature OLED TV. So let's continue the video and we'll see the techy stuff inside and outside the TV.
Today we have the LG signature OLED 4K Smart TV. Well, this TV comes with a 77 as well as 65 inch variant. Starting with the display unit of this TV, well, it has the OLED HDR display. Talking about the screen resolution, it has the 3840 into 2160 pixel screen resolution. It has the 4K Ultra HD 2160 pixel display format in it. As this is one of the smart TV in the market, well, it has the smart features along with it. That is WebOS 3.0, voice recognition and the Magic Mobile connection. These are the smart features of this smart TV, that is LG signature OLED 4K smart TV. Well, talking about the audio unit of this LG signature OLED 4K smart TV, it consists of a 4.2 channel speaker with 80 watt output audio. Well, this also comes with a Dolby digital surround sound system. Wi-Fi built-in, Wi-Fi direct and the SimpLink, these are the connectivity features or the connection between the TV and the external world. Well, looking at the input and output ports of the 4K OLED smart TV by the manufacturer LG, it has the 4 HDMI ports, 3 USB ports, 1 Ethernet and 1 RF port in it. Well, the other features of this TV consists of a no wall gap mount wallpaper TV, as this TV looks like exactly like a wallpaper because it has very thin bezels. The thickness of this TV is very less, as it looks like exactly as a wallpaper. All these are the technical specification of the LG signature OLED 4K smart TV. As this TV is one of the flagship TV from the manufacturer LG, this is best in class TV in it.
So this is all about the LG signature OLED TV, which comes under the premium segment of the TVs or the televisions. This is one of the best OLED TV, which is also a wallpaper TV from the manufacturer LG. So this is all about the TV, LG TV. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel Tech Trace. Thank you.